Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Cat Lover. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below what is your favorite restaurant. I'm going to be trying some chocolate. I know chocolate is not a restaurant, but hey, I just want to, so. I have a couple of chocolates. I'll be right back. So I'm gonna be over here. So I have four chocolate bars that I'm gonna try. I tried two of them, which are these two, and then I never tried a Hershey's, I think this is dark chocolate, but I'm not sure, dark chocolate, and a Mr. Good Bar, which is chocolate peanuts. So I do like almonds, but I don't really like peanuts, so hopefully it kind of tastes like almonds. But first I'm going to try this one. It's milk chocolate with crispy rice. And they're like mini chocolate bars. Let me show you them. Mini chocolate bar. No, wait. First you're going to have to hear it. Wait. They kind of remind me of a Crunch Bar. Okay. I'll eat this later. But I'm going to do next chocolate. So, oops, see, I got it all foggy. Sorry, guys, I had to clean you up. There you go, we're back. So now we have this drink. That's where I got restaurant from. Now I'm talking regular old milk chocolate, which is my favorite type of chocolate. It is so good. I love Hershey chocolate. So yeah. Now we're gonna try this dark chocolate, which looks really good. But I don't really like dark chocolate, but I don't know. Oh yes. It's definitely dark chocolate. I don't really like dark chocolate, but I don't like dark chocolate that much, but it looks good. Very, very good. It's so dark. I like sweetness.
Oh, yeah, third part. I'll be third part.
I don't want to try the Mr. Gabor. I can take some. This life smells nasty. I don't like peanuts. But I just put out the dark chocolate. I like dark chocolate. It makes me feel sick. Milk chocolate's work. But if I eat milk chocolate, then I'm mushy. I really don't want to try this. Let me get this is milk chocolate. There's so much peanut and nasty. Whatever, guys. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below what is your favorite chocolate bar, Amber, if not. Like I said in the beginning, and I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye.